This video was brought to you by audiblebooks.com. Sign up just for $5 and get your first two audiobooks free. Sign up for $10 and you can get your gold membership, which means 6 book credits per month. Enjoy! Greetings and salutations, Brownies. Welcome to another episode of Just Jazz Vlogs. I know I've been away for a little while. The good news is I'm not burned out. I'm just tired. But not tired of creating. Today's video is just going to be about me venting my frustrations and discussing with you guys how I've been feeling lately and why there haven't been any uploads. But before we begin, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and if you can, donate $1 to the Patreon. There's some really cool prizes and really cool tiers over there, and it would mean a lot. Anyway, for the past couple weeks, I've been not feeling motivated. And at first I thought it was because I had another burnout. And that's not the case. I have all these ideas, I've written them down, and then when I get in front of the camera, I just freeze up, or I don't feel like it, or I work on anything but what I need to be doing. I mean, I'm getting a lot of work done, but I'm not getting the work done that I should be, and I'm not uploading properly. So I decided to reevaluate my life and figure out why I'm so unmotivated. I have everything going for me, but at the same time, I still feel meh. And I think what it is I think a lot of times I take on other people's pain in a sense. Like, there are not too many people around me that are going through something, but at the same time, I think I take on what I see, what I witness every day, and I get really, really upset about it. People these days are just being mean to each other for no reason other than they can. I was in a bar last night, and I sat next to a guy who was boasting to his friend about how he cheats on his wife, and he didn't say he was proud of it, but you could definitely see that he was proud of what he had done. Now, I know what you're thinking, why should I care? That has nothing to do with you, which is true, but it just hurts me so much that this is the world we live in. And the other thing is, I've been getting a lot of hate from people. Not anyone on the internet, not anybody close to me, just random people on the street. In the past 2 weeks, I've had at least 5 people come up to me, not children, grown-ass adults, and just say really nasty things to me. On 2 occasions, I had people not want to get in the elevator with me because they were afraid they were going to catch my disability. One woman just looked me up and down and said, ew, I'll wait for the next one. The other lady, when she got on, she just looked at me and said she was going to catch my disability. She was just not having it. And then, you know, there have been times where I get looks and stares and people making faces and pointing at their friends, telling them to look at me. And again, these are not kids, which I expect from kids who don't understand, but these are adults that should understand. But at the same time, like I just said, we're living in a world of ignorance right now, so they maybe don't know what they're doing is wrong. I doubt that, but it's just how I feel. I think this is why I'm not uploading the way I should be. It's because I'm just feeling down in the dumps about our society. I'm depressed with how things are going. People just need to be me. I'm just tired, guys. I'm really tired of people being evil to each other. And I think I'm taking that on, and it has nothing to do with me. It's just I want people to be good for the right reasons, not because they're going to get something out of it. And I don't know, it makes me want to cry, knowing that that's where we are in this society. But moving forward, I have a huge goal that I want to talk about and discuss with you guys. My goal for the end of 2019 is to have 1 million subscribers. And I know that right now, with 7,000, that looks kind of impossible. But it can be done, and I think it will be done if I step my game up and put some hard work and effort into it. So like I said in the past, I will be uploading videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. Today is Friday. Next video will come out next Tuesday, but it would really mean a lot to me if you guys would engage with my videos more in the comment section. I think sometimes I'll put up videos, no one says anything, so I don't know if you like it, I don't know if you don't like it, I don't know if you want me to change anything. My goal is to have an open line of communication, and I'm not feeling that right now. I don't know how to make it any better. Is there something you guys want me to do as far as engagement with you guys? How can I make it so we broaden our family? Also, let me know if you like the songs I've been uploading on Friday. Just let me know. If you're not getting my videos and you subscribe to the channel, let me know that too. Shoot me an email, tweet me, anything, Instagram, like DM me. I want to build a family, and I want to start doing that today. So, with that being said, moving forward, unless I'm sick or something goes wrong, unless I don't put it out there with you guys, I will be uploading 3 times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, on a consistent basis, and I really think this will help our audience grow. Anyway, that's how I'm feeling today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'm really pumped. I know it doesn't sound like I'm pumped about audience engagement and moving forward in my career, but I am serious about this, and I know it will work out. And with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Have a fantastic weekend. Tell me what you want me to talk about next week. And have a good day. Stay blessed. Goodbye.